Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. In the last episode, we continued our adventures on Guarma, including fighting off the Cuban Navy and sinking one of their warships. And now we are trying to get off the island, but we have to go and kill the leader of the faction that we're against on the island before we can get out. So, yeah, let's get to it. All right. All right.
There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready.
Okay.
You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
I got it.
Okay, we're clear. Let's plant the explosives.
All right.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Okay. Yeah, we got that.
Come on, there's another set of cannons up ahead.
Let's go.
Son of a bitch, yeah.
Come on. Boys got anything on you? Other than regrets? Some rings, not much though.
Okay, boys, we are live. Stand back. The captain's being held in the workers' compound. This way.
All right, let's go.
The captain's in that blue building.
Ah! Okay, let's deal with these bastards first.
All right. Okay, I'm loading. Okay. Go.
All right, you get the captain out of that cabin. We'll cover things out here.
Just give me a second. They got any cash on them. I don't want this trip to be a complete waste of time.
Quick, Arthur, go get them!
Alright, alright. Oh, shit! Ow! Oh,
I got you now, you bastard!
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying.
Here! Take it!
You saved my life.
Good shot.
Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn. I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
All right.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fushon? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it.
They have sent the enforcement.
All right. Anymore.
Keep going.
All right.
Hey, Fusa is up there.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
Oh, shit.
Damn idiot. Come on.
He's shooting. We have to take him down.
All right.
There's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try.
Use the cannon. Use the cannon, damn it. There we go.
I got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
Okay.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. We had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet.
Yes, we have.
We need to put some more money in our pocket. Make our escape.
What happened to the gold bar? You killed the woman you gave it to.
You're gonna pick us off one by one, and you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
All right. That didn't last too long. I thought it would be in Guarma for at least 5 hours. I mean, that, I think that was what the Mexico interlude in the first game was like. Thank you, Captain. What is with that cough? Let's head up here. We better have not lost Duke. Spent a lot of money on him. Buddy, got nobody here.
Oh God!
Okay, I'm just gonna pick up my hat.
Let's
move. All right, let's go. I'll have to find Duke at some point. It's not copyrighted.
I can't quite remember just what guided me this way. Oh, may I stand unshaken.
All right.
Amidst the crash of the world.
It's the crash of the world.
May I stand unshaken.
The pines, they often whisper, they whisper, no tongue can tell,
loving this song. Wanna hum along to it. Well, I also gotta try and talk a little bit so it doesn't get fully copyrighted, hopefully. Hopefully we avoid going straight through Saint Denis to Shady Bell.
Oh, traveler, what have you seen? Where the crossroads, where you been? I once was standing tall, now I feel my back against the wall.
Ooh, that's beautiful. Such a good soundtrack.
Amidst the crash of the world, may I stand unshaken. Amidst the crash of the world.
Close to Shady Bell.
When it comes to me, you once did, but I could not see. And I don't wonder, as a wayward son, were the hearts to be haunted by the swamp and gun?
So ambient with all the rain too. Bad singer.
Stand unshaken.
Hello?
Place been anybody tossed. Here?
Keep sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws held up here.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poison snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Deal with Pinkertons. Okay. All right, buddy. Just stand still for a second.
your fellows. I...
You didn't find shit. Buddy. Just gonna need everything you own. Thank you. Anything in my room at all? Maybe my old clothes? I've been cleared out! Damn it! Looks like some sort of really poor farmer of some sort. No, nothing. Alright, let's head down. Gun oil. Letter here.
Dear Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We have gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint-Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
Okay.
Well, thank you. Darling niece Caroline, I guess I'm coming to see you in Lacay.
The cigar, we don't have the ability to be in picky. Apparently we lost everything. Bourbon. Watch. Doesn't look like anything else in the storehouse here. Okay. Let's head outside. Temporary horse. Dear God, I hope we have our horse back at some point with all of our gear and shit. Because also, we've only got $450. We had over $2,500.
Let's go, girl.
Alright, girl, let's go. Okay. Thank you. Alright, let's go.
Yeah.
Arthur's here.
Oh, Arthur, you're alive.
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Oh, Micah's already here, so you got here first.
Okay.
Hey, my gear's here.
Good. Let's find each other. What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Yes.
All right.
It's been real
good
hard,
job,
Dutch.
Sadie.
We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit
calm
down.
This is
down.
Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything. Actually,
let them have it.
Oh, God. Down, down, down.
To everyone you could find, did you?
Arthur, follow me.
This is great plan.
Come on, Sadie. That's not good. Damn it. Don't have both my guns.
Where are we going?
This way. There's a trap door into the other house. We can try to flank them.
All right. Let's go, Miss Adler. Gotcha.
Come on!
There's more of them! Get on that Gatling gun, Arthur!
Use, damn it, use!
Arthur.
Oh, man. Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
You all right?
Sure.
We ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Miss. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang me. Break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will.
Okay. We'll get him. We'll get him, Abigail.
Okay.
There needs to be a first game.
Rescue this bastard.
No.
Yes, now. Meet me at Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
All right.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch.
Hey.
Seems half crazed by
Duke's all still got
over.
The fucking fur on him. That's amazing. It's a good boy. This is a good point. I'm sorry. I know it's really serious, but that's fucking funny. It's a good boy. Okay, that's probably not worth anything, but it's a good boy. Do I have my money back? Let's just check here. Also, we have our temporary horse, which we don't really need. Yeah, there we go. We got our money. That's good. Okay. Can we go and get ourselves a shave, maybe? So get some supplies in town. Switch out our guns. We got a lot to do.
Gonna be a long day.
Yeah, it is.
Morning.
I'm moving as fast as possible.
Well, good. Ollie, hurry this along. We need to go.
Okay, doesn't look like
another
I can.
Another morning.
Those men to come back and murder us once and for all. No, then hurry up. We need to get moving again.
Okay.
Ollie.
Got plenty. Our clothes are good.
Jack.
Let's head out.
Okay.
Let's get on Duke and head into town. Also sell this to the trapper. It's a couple of weeks old at this point, most likely.
Morning.
Morning, Charles. Let's go ahead and make sure we got what we want, which is my other Schofield. There we go. Just go ahead and make sure we got that right there. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's head out. Gotta go ahead and...
Easy.
Head into Saint Denis, talk to Sadie at the saloon that we capture rats, or that we kill rats in all the time. Hopefully they got all that fixed up. Sell this bear pelt. This good quality bear pelt. It's probably worth like $2. Then go ahead and maybe go to a fence, unload everything we got. Been here for a while. Oh shit, if we're going north, that means we're going up into, going up into that crappy part of the country. Alright. You okay? Catch your breath, Arthur. Catch your breath, buddy. Oh, you just hit the... Arthur. Get him to a doctor, for God's sakes.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor.
Okay, can you get me on a wagon, maybe? Come on, Arthur, you can get to a doctor. Did you catch, like, malaria or something like that? In Guarma?
Give me a minute. Give me a minute.
Oh, that's blood.
I'll be fine in a minute. I'm fine.
Come on, Arthur. Just gotta get to it.
Around this corner.
Just gotta get to the doctor.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Come on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Okay. Come on, Arthur, get to the doc. You'll be fine.
Yes, sir. I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you. Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Oh, no. Blood. Late 1800s. Coughing, shortness of breath.
What is it?
It's TB.
It's not good news.
It's gotta be TB.
You got tuberculosis.
Yeah.
I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
That's not good.
What you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure. I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well... Like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
Okay. Was that just a shot of opium? $10. The hell's my horse? Where are we going, Arthur? Here, maybe?
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
That's not great. He's having flashbacks.
You have it in you, I can tell.
It's not great, Arthur, not great. It's the bright side. Well, there's really no bright side. TB will kill you.
I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying.
Arthur could have a couple of years.
Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Quite a few years, actually. Just getting the right climate. Take it easy. It's still another 20, 30 before... Or no, it's gonna be... Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
Come on now, giddy up.
Duke.
Hey.
Come here, buddy. You're a good boy. Could have carried me to the doctor, but I'm not gonna be too fussed.
What I give for a horse.
I haven't given you anything to eat in a long time, buddy. Enjoy that. Tuberculosis. That's a kick in the gut. He could live for a couple of years, could die in a couple of months. Arthur's pretty advanced if he's coughing up blood. Cough's pretty wet. It's not great. Especially we're in Lemoyne, that probably didn't help. moist air. It's not too warm. It's kind of mild. Go ahead and get some stuff sold.
Excuse me.
Arthur just got basically a death sentence. So I'm assuming he's
Hello.
I'm assuming he's kind of on autopilot.
Okay, let's take a look at it.
$2, I was right about that.
This place must be a
Alright.
Well, look at this. A cadeau from my past. Explore, explore. I have quite the stock.
I'm here to sell, buddy.
Fine, sure. Wow me. Whoever gave this to you was very nice.
That all sold.
Where's the feller who was here last time I came in?
Oh, you probably mean my brother. Far away from here, I hope, not sullying my good name any further.
So you don't know nothing about those fellers he had chained up in the basement?
Of course not! I was out of town! Now, is there something I can help you with? I really don't want to talk about that sordid business.
Okay. Legendary Bear Claw, we need quartz still. Nothing from the legendary alligator tooth. Yeah, we need to get that. What does this do? Decreases spoon, which, okay.
Interested in one of my charms?
I'm good, sir. Gotta figure out what we're gonna do now. Let's also just go ahead and have ourselves something to eat. I know it was saying that things are limited from food. Better.
The first time that's happened.
Out of the way,
off soon.
Out of the way. Okay. All right, buddy.
I thought I had seen it all.
Well, I don't know what we're going to do, but looking at the time, that's going to be the end of the episode. Maybe we'll just own it. We're a gunslinger who's got TB. Maybe we should look like a gunslinger who has TB. I gotta think about that. We'll try and do that next time. So, thank you for joining me for this episode. If you liked it, please leave a comment down below. Hit that like button. If you want to help support the channel, consider the subscribe button down below. As well as take a look at the description down below, where I have links to my Discord and Patreon page. But I'll see all of you in the next episode. Bye.